हेलो, माय सेल्फ तेजमल मारे। टुडे वी आर डिस्कसिंग ऑफ बिटुमिन मैन्युफैक्चरिंग प्रोसेस। बिटुमिन इज डिफाइंड एज द टार लाइक मिक्सर ऑफ हाइड्रोकार्बन डिराइव फ्रॉम द पेट्रोलियम नेचुरली और बाय डिस्टिलेशन। इट इज यूज फॉर रोड सर्फेसिंग एंड रूफिंग। बिटुमिन मैन्युफैक्चरिंग फ्रॉम क्रूड ऑयल हैज डेवलप्ड सिंस 19th century. The requirement of fuel of vehicle driven by internal combustion engine was matched by the need of bitumen product to bind seal road surface, providing the satisfactory riding quality and eliminating the dust and mud problem. Bitumen manufacturing process is divided into four stages, that is distillation unit, vacuum distillation unit, air blowing column and dispersing column. Further, we discuss step by step manufacture. This is a flow diagram of bitumen manufacturing. Here the first part is the atmospheric distillation column, where the raw crude oil is fed into the atmospheric distillation column, where the LPG, diesel, kerosene like product are separated at the top side, and the bottom side is the feed of vacuum distillation unit. In the vacuum distillation unit, diesel and naphtha are separated from the top side, and the bottom side is vacuum residue, where in it contain asphalt, tar and bitumen in some quantities. Asphalt, tar and bitumen in some quantity, which are purified by the third stage, that is the air blowing column and de-asphalting column, and fourth column is de-asphalting column, where in air blowing this description of each unit can describe in further slide. Now, atmospheric distillation unit. In atmospheric distillation unit, there are temperature range around 300 to 370 degrees Celsius for atmospheric column, where the LPG, white spirit, jet fuel and diesel is separated, and bottom product is fed to the vacuum distillation column. In the vacuum distillation column, where 30 to 100 mmHg pressure is applied, where the temperature range is 350 to 410 degrees Celsius for vacuum distillation unit, where the top product of atmospheric distillation unit is LPG, gasoline, jet fuel, kerosene, and bottom product of atmospheric distillation unit is fed to the vacuum distillation unit. As we discuss, the vacuum distillation unit is run on 30 to 100 mmHg pressure and temperature range around 350 to 410 degrees Celsius, where diesel and naphtha are the product are formed, and bottom is the vacuum residue. In that, asphalt, tar and bitumen is obtained. Now, next step is air blowing. Air blowing is the exothermic reaction process. In that, temperature range around 240 degree to 300 degree Celsius. By the controlling of temperature by using water sprays at cooling tower, where the different grade of bitumen are obtained. Similarly, aromatic compound are separated in that air blowing unit. This aromatic compound is used for the perfumery industry. Now, next step is the desalting process, where this is the last stage of bitumen manufacturing, where the asphalt is separated from the bitumen, which give the high strength of bitumen product, and which is directly used for the manufacturing of road.